Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to some more Fortnite. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Here, get suited and booted. I don't like how everything's scoped, it seems like, man. Come on. Well, not everything. The pistol. That darn SMG has a lot of kickback to it. I think so darn scoped and tactical. Most of the weapons, anyway. I mean, I guess you could win. You can go with, like, Daquan mode and just win with a shotgun. I guess I could do that, right? He just used a shotgun the whole time. Man, that's back in the day. It's like 2017. I think he got like 50 kills in one game with just a shotgun. True story. Not making it up. He might be still on his channel. I don't know if he's even still uploading. Doesn't really have to. He's good. Well, but that's back in the day, man. Man, it's been that long already. Like several years since the launch of Fortnite. I think it launched, what was it, summer of 2017, and blew up by fall of 2017. And it was like the number one game by the end of that year. By the late 2017, early 2018, it was like the number one game. I feel like it became so dominant to where other games was changing their like business model to be more like a battle pass, especially like PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, stuff like GTA. They were adopting that battle pass model because they see how successful it was with Fortnite. Man, Fortnite was changing people's lives. People becoming, you got kids becoming millionaires. This game is, you know, please. I don't think it's number one trending like it used to, but it's still wildly popular. I mean, it was beat out everything. Call of Duty, Halo, nothing was topping this by late 2017, early 2018. Somebody. Pizza time! Freaking stuck. Oh, he almost got me too. He was close. Almost got me. Yeah, you better duck. Stop ducking. Come on now. Order the pizza. Let's go. See ya. I wouldn't want to be you. Pizza car is near death. Try this out. I don't really like this, but see, it's legendary. You shred with that bad boy. Another freaking car, pizza car. Now we're talking. Man, this thing is insane. This thing is goated. Pizza time! Shred the rest of that in no time. Let me, we'll go ahead and traverse the rest by foot. Head on over to the racetrack, see if I can get another pizza car. Hey! I know you heard me. Uh-oh. Looks like there's a guest. Jesus! Oh, there you are. Whew. Oh, completely forgot about this. I could have just threw that down. And instantly loot a fishing hole when you swim through it. Freaking pizza car. That's what I need. Let me see if there's a pizza place in. Place with the car. I'm looking for you. Acknowledge me or not. Restaurant. Stop. Freaking AI. Found that pizza place yet. I don't feel like wasting my time shooting at AI. Diamond Diva. Eh. Might be my new loadout. So you gotta get your arcs right. And that leaves you open. That's the weakness of that. This thing is OP, but see, you have to get your arch right. Decide where you wanna throw it. It's best, you know, predetermined. But to be honest, I like to see the when they run at me and decide then. That's more dangerous, but hey, oh well. See, that's the lizard. That's his spot. Now that car is chewed up. Ramen. Gotta be a pizza pit in here somewhere. I have a character like that and I have like a place. Even the lizard skin had that restaurant back there. And those fast food skins had Greasy Grove back when Greasy Grove was still in the game. I was doing good too. Top 10. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See if you grow. Take care. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.